Halal family, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to Ustad Hanan Attaki and reciting the Ayah Al-Qiyamah. This video was suggested by Nana 12 Tirmakase. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Hanan Attaki and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So we'll get started with the video in just a couple of seconds, and at the end of the video, I'll share with you guys my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. Now let's get started with the video.
والتفت الساق بالساق
So guys, the brother has a really, really, really beautiful recitation. I just kind of got lost in it, and I was actually reading the English translation, and you know, it's Los Pontos basically describing the day that nobody's able to, you know, help themselves or help anybody else. So we pray that the Los Pontos forgives our sins and keeps us always on the right path, and takes us away with shahada on our lips, and make our azab al-qabr easy, and grant us jannatul firdaus, forgive our parents, forgive our siblings, and forgive all our brothers and sisters, all who have passed away, and all who are struggling, and make us and bring us up on the day of resurrection, and those as those that receive their book on the right hand. So, subhanAllah, you know, it's good sometimes to reflect back on our mortality, that each and every one of us have a designated time that we have to leave this earth. And subhanAllah, when we think about it, it kills our pride, it kills all the desires. Because I believe that's what it said, that the death or the qabr is a killer of desires and pride. No matter what you know, a person has, whether, for example, it's family, it's money, it's status, it's power, when death comes, they still have to go underneath that 6 feet of dirt. So, subhanAllah, subhanAllah, subhanAllah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us all. Thank you very much, guys, for suggesting this video. I enjoyed it quite a bit. I hope you guys did too. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, Jermakasi, guys, for all your love and support. Alhamdulillah, we're really, really close to hitting 200K subscribers. Who would have thought that I would have even reached like 100 subscribers or 1,000 subscribers, let alone, alhamdulillah, we're really close to hitting 200K subscribers. So in my wildest dream, I would have never thought that the channel would grow. But alhamdulillah, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's blessing, because whatever we are and whatever we'll be is all from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Everything that we have is His, and our return is back to Him. And through you guys' love and support. So thank you very much, guys. Take care of yourself and your family. And inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.